Hi, my name is Allie Maternowski. I'm a third-year student at Murray State, and I'm majoring in horticulture. We have some fig production here. We have Celeste and brown turkey figs. We're growing these because there's not many publications for figs out there, so we want to do more research on that. And we're growing them in pots above ground, and for maybe in the future for home growers to see how well they do, and we're looking into that. We have the brown turkey figs producing more fruit than the Celeste figs so far. We have them in different soils. We took cuttings and we put them in pine bark and perlite mix, and another group in the pine bark and pro mix. The perlite does well because when the soil's too wet, it helps drain it out more. Being outside all day is a lot better to me than being in the office. I've always had passion for flowers, vegetables, from when I was a little kid with my grandparents. I think right now I might be looking into a greenhouse business sometime in the future. I'll be taking a fruit and vegetable class this semester. I might even begin getting interested in starting an orchard business later on. You just never know. The future is open to anything.